Finally tonight, our NewsHour Shares of the day, something that caught our eye, which might be of interest to you too. It comes from San Francisco public TV station KQED. A young dancer shows us how persistence and talent landed her a position on one of the world's most prestigious stages.
I'm gonna miss the Bay Area so much because I've grown up here and I've really come to love it here. I'm leaving home to join the Birmingham Royal Ballet. My dream is to become a principal dancer one day. Principal dancer dances all the main roles. I still have so much more to discover about my body and to really know where I can take it. I see myself as being different from others because I wasn't born with a really good ballet body. A lot of dancers are born with like amazing feet or just the longest legs or the most flexible legs. Like I wasn't really born with too much body-wise. A lot of people think there should be white dancers on the stage or white dancers look the best doing it. Ballet did start in Europe. Recently, it's been getting so much better with Misty Copeland becoming principal of ABT and Asian dancers from everywhere who are amazing becoming principals of their company. Being half Japanese and half European, I've had to work really hard. And I've had to just realize how to work with it and also how to show off what is good for me better than the people that have like the most amazing bodies. I'm pretty good at turns, especially these things called fouettes, which are where you turn consecutively without coming down. I want to really stay humble because I think that's so important as a dancer. I just love how ballerinas, they just look so magical on the stage. I want to make sure that I keep inspiring myself.